was said. Don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting.
Modelucast is a once-a-day pill taken at night used for the management of asthma. It is not used after the symptoms of an asthma attack have occurred. The side effects include headache, heartburn, dizziness, or stomach pain. Contact your doctor before taking if you are allergic to Modelucast.
Stay up on that rise, stay up on that rise, we'll never come down. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate. They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. So I got one more run, and it's gonna be a sight to see.
Have to have
shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a dime, but I always had a vision. Always had high, high hopes.
Hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. This city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. This city. We beat to the same drum, the same drum.
right about now.
Broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains, we gon' walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise like the day, I'll rise unafraid.
Hey nursing family, I love and miss y'all, but at this point I want to give a shout out to my dad. Dad, thanks for everything you do. I couldn't have made it through school without you and all your support. I want to say thanks because you mean the world to me, and I know mom is looking down on both of us and she's really proud of both of us. So thanks again and bye everybody.
I just wanted to say thank you to our instructors who have been there encouraging us, teaching us, mentoring us over the past 3 years, and molding us into the now nurses that we're about to become. I know you guys don't get thanked often, but I just want to speak for everyone here and tell you guys thank you, that we appreciate you, we love you, We are so thankful for the impact that you've had in each of our lives, not only professionally and academically, but personally, as I know many of us have close relationships with you all. So I'm just thankful for my time at A-State and for the faculty that I was blessed to have at A-State, because I honestly think that was one of the best parts of my college experience, was the faculty that truly cared about me. So thank you guys so much for the impact that you make in students' lives every day, and that I know you'll continue to make in the future.
Hi guys, I just wanted to do a quick shout out video to all of our instructors who have been such amazing supporters and role models for all of us throughout this program. Without you guys, we really wouldn't be here today. So thank you so much for everything you do. I especially wanted to make a quick shout out to Ms. Clark, who has personally been such an amazing role model for me and such a great supporter. Thank you so much for always pushing me and encouraging me, even when I didn't think I could do it. So I'm so glad to have been a part of such an amazing program, and we'll miss you guys.
On behalf of the class of 2020, I just wanted to say thank you for all that you do for us and all that you continue to do for us. We love you guys so much. You've taught us all so much and pushed us to be the best we can be at all times. We love you guys so much, and I know that we all wish that we could have gotten to spend more time with you this last semester. We love you. Thank you.
To the graduating class of 2020, I don't really know where to start. From the time that I had the first group of you in Fundies, where we did mannequin challenges and learned how to do IM injections and Foley catheters, to junior clinical, where you learned countless medications and you learned that aspirin is not for pain, on to senior management, where you learned how much you actually do know. Now to a time that none of us ever expected and none of us know how to handle. You've gone through a lot. We've been through a lot together. I'm really proud of you. I hope the best for you, and I can't wait to see what all you do in your lives. Don't ever forget, you don't want to be the nurse that's pushing morphine when somebody quits breathing. It gets pushed over 5 minutes.
To the class of 2020, I'm so incredibly proud of each one of you. You have accomplished so much in these last 3 years. I cannot wait to see what your future holds as nurses.
Class of 2020, I just wanted to drop in and say congratulations. Not only have you earned one of the hardest degrees to earn, but you have managed to get through this nursing program in the midst of a pandemic, through tornadoes, and through my terrible jokes. So, class of 2020, I'm proud of you, each and every one of you, and I know that you will go on to do great things.
Hey seniors, for those of you who don't know me, I'm Mrs. Long. I had the pleasure of having several of you in clinical for your management rotation. I just wanted to hop on here real quick and let you all know how proud I am of you. I can't wait to see all the ways you change the world for the better on your newest adventure. You're all great nurses and great leaders, and you made my first year of teaching at A-State a great one and one to remember. Congratulations, guys.
Hey guys, congratulations. I'm so proud of all that you've overcome. Stay safe, stay strong. Let us know how you're doing. We need you more than ever. Congratulations on your pinning and on your graduation.
Hey seniors, well, who'd have thought that we got this far? You are about to graduate. You're gonna succeed in everything that you do. We want you to know how much we love you and how much we know that you're gonna succeed. And you're gonna be out and you're gonna be in the world. You're gonna be taking on new challenges, just like the challenge that has been going on this last semester. We support you in everything that you do, and always know you have a place to come home to anytime you need it. But your ASU faculty is there for you. So you're a member of the Red Wolf family. We want you to know we love you, we wish you the best, and you're gonna go out and make great nurses. Congratulations.
Hi seniors, it's Mrs. Kim. I just wanna say congratulations on this amazing accomplishment. I'm so proud of you. It's been such a pleasure getting to know all of you. And during this last 3 years at A-State, I have learned so much from y'all. So for that, I thank you. Good luck on your future job as a nurse, and I hope to see you out there. Again, congratulations. The best of luck.
Hello, everybody. I miss you guys. Listen, I'm so proud of you. And I read something recently about how extraordinary things can come out of hardships. You know, I truly believe that's what you're going to see. Your presence at the bedside of a patient is so powerful, more than you'll ever know. And I think what we've been through will show you that even more. You've been professional, you've been dedicated, and you've handled this. You're ready. You're ready to go out there into the world and show them what you've got. Proud of you. Please keep in touch. And I wish you the very, very best. Thanks for letting me teach you. Bye, guys.
Hey, class of 2020. I just want to tell you congratulations and how proud I am of you. You have learned the first rule of nursing, and that is to be flexible. And you definitely have been dealt that card in your last semester. And I know this is not how you wish you could have your ceremony and how you wish graduation and all that would come out, but it doesn't make it any less significant, and it doesn't make your accomplishments any less important. So please know that. Us as your faculty have given and instilled into you every expertise that we have, and we've given you everything we've had for you guys to be able to go out there into this new world of healthcare that you're currently going to be going out and taking care of. And so with that in mind, I just pray that you stay safe and you stay healthy, and just know that your faculty will be praying for you. And also, it's now you're done learning from us. And so now as you're going out there and you're getting ready to take care of some patients within this pandemic, it's now our turn to learn from you. So, class of 2020, my heartfelt wishes, I wish I could hug each and every one of you, but I'm so proud of you, and I know you're gonna go out there and make a difference that we need in healthcare, so congratulations, and hope to see you soon.
Hey, BSN Traditional Graduating Class of 2020. I'm Susan Hanrahan, Dean of the College of Nursing and Health Professions. I want to thank Hannah for giving me the opportunity to do a shout out to you on this special occasion. You know, 3 years ago we talked, and I was so proud of you for being admitted to the program. And look, 3 years later, you're graduating in a global pandemic. Who would have known? Certainly this program was really intensive. Thank you for your persistence, your patience, your energy, your effort, all the good work that you did these 3 years. I know that all of these traits and characteristics are going to serve you well in your chosen profession. We need you out there. So best of luck, best wishes, and hey, stay in touch with us.
Hello to the class of 2020 for the traditional BSN program. Really proud of you guys. Great accomplishments. I know it was a lot of hard work to get here, and I'm really proud of your tenacity by seeing it all through. I also am proud of you the last month or so as you've gone through this very difficult time of physical distancing. It's been hard on your instructors. It's been hard on you, but you saw it through, and you're here now, about to get pinned, and I'm really proud of you. I say you're here now. You're actually here virtually, because I know it's a virtual pinning ceremony. And I know that adds another dimension of maybe bittersweet thoughts about what's going on today. The fact that you're actually being pinned, and there's a great, you know, acknowledgement of your accomplishments, but it's also a sadness that you're not all together again. But I hope that you feel some comfort, at least, that you are at least together virtually, and that others are sharing in the joy of seeing you, seeing your accomplishments get acknowledged by the faculty who will be virtually pinning you. I just want to say how proud I am of all of our graduates from the Nursing and Health Professions College, especially those from our nursing programs. You all are on the front lines of this battle against COVID-19. You put yourself at risk every day when you're going out there and serving patients and potentially infected patients. And it doesn't go unnoticed by us. Last weekend, we lit the football stadium and our clock tower blue in your honor. And I'm going to do the same thing on the day of your pinning ceremony as well. So if you happen to be in Jonesboro, cast your eyes towards campus and look to our tower and see that we've lit it in your honor, an acknowledgement of your accomplishments, but also our pride and what you do to represent Arkansas State so well. I'm really proud of you guys. Good luck with your future endeavors, and Rolls Out.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away and be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way out.